Hey Chiko, what is up guys? It's me again. If you don't know me or this is your first time watching one of our videos here in the channel, my name is Joana Marie Nicolas. Pasensya na kayo guys, medyo mapula yung mata ko. Meron po akong sore eyes. Pero don't worry, hindi naman kayo mahawa. Magaling na ako. I don't think this will transmit through video. Anyways, it's been a long time since I have posted a vlog video here on the channel and just me talking to you guys. Yung mga in-upload kong videos nung nakaraan, most of it are introduction videos from our participants dun sa third contest. But anyways, I am here now and I'm making this vlog because I will be announcing the winner of the Hey Chiko Pick. We are really grateful dun sa mga participants nag-effort na sumali sa contest. We really appreciate you guys. I have already announced the winner for the most liked and the most viewed video dun sa Facebook page, which is Nestor Torres. So he got around 6,000 views and around 900 likes dun sa videos niya, dun sa dalawang videos niya combined. So he will be getting 12,000 for being the most liked video, and then 5,000 for being the most viewed video. So in total, Nestor Torres will be taking home 17,000 pesos. Congratulations to Nestor Torres. Kuya Nestor, thank you so much for joining. I really appreciate your efforts to, you know, to make the video, yung talent video, and also to recreate yung introduction video dahil nagkaroon din kami ng problema doon. It was already 3 o'clock in the morning and I was asking him to still submit because meron pa namang time, because we really cannot put it on the channel without the Hey Chiko greeting. We couldn't let that pass. So yon, he had to recreate the video, which was really an effort, and I really appreciate that, Kuya Nestor. Right now, I will be announcing the Hey Chiko Pick. So the Hey Chiko Pick, this winner should be the one na yung gumawa talaga ng effort and na-impress talaga kami dun sa video niya, and it was really interesting, it was really creative, worked hard to create that video. Yun yung mga criterias na we were looking for. And I think you will also agree dito sa magiging choice namin na video because it was really full of effort. If you will be watching it, I will put the link to their video, to their entry down below. And they are also YouTubers. They have been supporting our channel as well since the first contest. And then they decided to join ngayong third contest. I really appreciate them for doing that. Can I get a drum roll? Ang ating pong Hey Chiko Pick is the entry from Project 824. Sila yung twin YouTubers na gumawa ng, specifically ha, they created a song for this specific contest, and it was a song for Hey Chiko, and then they made a music video. I think they shot it in just one day. I'm not sure. But yeah, it was a lot of effort to do, and I really applaud them for that. You guys, Roch and Mitch, you really did a good job on that video, and I really appreciate you guys for writing that song. So you are the Hey Chiko Pick winner, Roch and Mitch. You will be receiving 8,000 pesos. Just keep pushing and creating content and working hard, dahil I can really see how passionate you are with this whole YouTube thing. And I also have another thing. Mayroon pa akong isang sasabihin aside from the Hey Chiko Pick. We will also be giving 12,000 pesos to Sir JC Caloy. Sir JC is the second runner up, second place. Siya yung pangalawa kay Kuya Nestor Torres dun sa ating contest. And I think there's only around 30 likes difference. So we are also giving 12,000 to Sir JC Caloy for his efforts. It is actually his second time joining the channel, and we really appreciate, Sir JC, your interest and your participation in the channel. There has been some confusion as well with Sir JC Caloy's video. There was 3 videos on the channel and there was only supposed to be 2 videos, but the other video was actually should not have been uploaded. But it kind of gave a false hope to Sir JC as well that that video, that first video was actually counted. To make things right as well to Sir JC, because it's not also fair that the video was still up there, we would like to give Sir JC 12,000 pesos as well. That's it for this video, guys. Congratulations to all the winners of our third Hey Chiko Talent Contest. I will be posting another video about the future plans of Hey Chiko. So please stay tuned for that video. We were supposed to do the fourth contest actually. The deadline of submission was actually today. Like I said before, if we didn't get 15 contestants, we wouldn't be pushing through with the contest for now. But I guess that's for another video. So that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next video. Goodbye!